started paddleboarding, I'd say maybe 12 years ago. Actually, the first time I was really on a paddleboard and I bought one was to lead triathlons in front of the swim. I have a background of snowboarding and skateboarding. It's just kind of a natural transition to paddle. I've paddled almost every type of board that's been designed and then started just fishing off these things a few years ago. The ice stalker for me, it's completely changed the way I fish. I've been a little bit of a minimalist in the past to bring gear out, basically because I was afraid I would lose it off some of the boards I was fishing on. The ice stalker, there's a cooler mount, there's rod mounts. This thing, you can bring everything. You can bring the family dog, you can bring whatever you want. And so the ice stalker is gonna allow me to go out for the entire day and not have to worry about coming back to the shore and picking up gear. And so the ice stalker is really, it's a game changer for me.